This is 10 Nigerians, and we are happy to be here today. Please, can you tell me what you're doing today?
Thank you, 10 Nigerians. First and foremost, I'm Kajetan Obodo, Secretary General of Igbo Union of Switzerland. We are celebrating today Irijin Day.
What is this? Yeah, what is it represent? New Yam Festival. And what are we supposed to see on this day? Are we supposed to see yams everywhere?
You are not. Given that we are in Switzerland, you are not going to see yam. But the thing is, we prepare some yam for everybody to eat from.
Okay, what is the significance of this day?
The significance is before our people, our elders in Nigeria, Igbo people eat the new yam. They have to celebrate it, because the new yam is not just eaten like that. It is celebrated. After the new yam is celebrated, everybody is now allowed to eat the new yam.
And this is a tradition.
Yeah.
And where exactly is this tradition coming from? Which states?
All Igbo speaking states.
So are you celebrating this festival on the same time like other, like in Nigeria?
Yeah, but it's usually celebrated in August.
In August.
But they're not at the same day.
Okay. So you are the Secretary General of the Igbo Union Switzerland.
Yes.
If I may ask you, what is the basis of the Igbo Union? What do you represent?
In a nutshell, we represent the Igbo. We showcase the culture of Igbo people. And we also have some projects to execute in Igbo land, particularly in Igbo land, such as projects as motherless baby's home or helping some.
So where exactly are you doing this?
We have done that
in which states?
Imo State,
Abia State,
Anambra State.
Can you confirm the name of the place, please?
Delta State.
Where exactly in Delta State?
Asaba,
and in Imo State?
Owerri. Then we did in Omoa here, Aba and Onitsha. And in Newe, we have done
several projects.
We have helped.
What are you doing to support the Igbo people in Switzerland?
What we do is, if our member, for example, has a problem, we rally around to see what we can do to help the member. For example, if our member is getting married, we attend his her wedding.
Apart from going to parties like marriages and other celebrations, and assisting the people in times of problem, what are the projects that you have to build the capacity of people?
We are working towards teaching Igbo language to our children here, because we don't want our children to not to learn it, because it is not a good
thing. This is important, but what are you doing to the parents of these children? How do they build their capacity in terms of getting to a professional level in their job place or in academics?
There is a lot of encouragement. We give encouragement.
You don't have programs like teaching
We encourage them. We tell them the importance of learning some trade, if it's possible, to be able to fit in the society.
Do you just tell them, or do you have programs where they can learn?
At the moment, there is no program at hand, but we are working towards because we cannot do so many things at the time. You know, the union is just growing.
It's just growing. How old is the union, sir?
The union has been, let me say, 8 years old.
Eight years. And what do you expect to see today?
I expect to see a lot of Igbo people from all walks of life, particularly from various places in Switzerland. So, and our friends also, non-Igbo people like the Edo Union, Akwa Cross, Delta Union, a lot of them will grace the occasion today.
Good. Thank you very much, sir. I hope to speak with you again, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you so very much.
Thank you. Tell Nigerians.
So MNY came and did the idea. I sky penetra by our bila. When the city liver, new shutter, land everywhere and ever today. But in the jar. So other Nigerians. I think I will. Nigeria.